Hi, it's Uncle Bob. Today we're going to have a fun day sightseeing in Lisbon. Right now we're currently in the Belém district looking at some historic sites. So we'll be going there and then to a monastery, which is awesome. And finally in the evening we'll be going out for some nice dinner. So enjoy this video. Take care. Cheers. Hi, if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Thank you. Thank you.
even if you don't want the cinnamon, it's fine. I've given
These small statues are statues of guys, how they lay the tile down on the streets. These little golf cart looking vehicles are for touring the city. The name for them is tuk-tuk. Well, finally sunshine. Wow, we actually got sun today. Amazing. I don't know if you can see it, but it's an optical illusion. This whole place is flat, but it looks like it's a rolling ocean. Awesome. McDonald's over there.
And their beer here is called Super Bock. Very tasty. Very nice. Also, when you're using a crosswalk in Portugal, make sure the green walk light is on, because people will not stop unless the light is green. So that's an Uncle Bob travel tip. Very cool. I want to give Colette a thumbs up. Every meal we had that they selected for us was awesome. Thanks, Colette. And Maria, keep up the great work.
Hors d'oeuvres. Got fish. Fish looks really good.
Yeah.
Now you can.
Bob, here we are. We're having dinner. Say hi to Bob. Say hi to Bob.